Okay, you see my dome light there. I had a problem with the parasitic power. What was happening? I got new battery and battery kept dying, and I thought it was the alternator, and I was had the alternator replaced because it was old and it was oil leaking on it anyway. But it really wasn't that. Because when I got the car back, I got another battery died right away within like a week. Anyway, one of the things that my wife was saying was that this dome light here on the car, she thinks it's that because like she would push the button and the light wouldn't come on one side. There's two of them on there. And what I had done a couple of months ago was replace the dome light with LEDs. As you can see, the yellow ones are LEDs, and this is the original one. And the LEDs never really worked great. They didn't show enough light. What was happening, though, one would light up, the other one wouldn't. And then I would go in there and mess around with it, and it would start lighting up again, you know, like it was loose or something. But I think what happens is there's a circuit in these LEDs, and that circuit was still powered up. We didn't know it because the button wasn't showing light, but the LED wasn't turning on. So be careful with these LEDs that you could put into your lights in your car, because they could be on and you wouldn't even know it, because it was apparent that these were on consuming energy without me knowing it 24/7. And I took them out and I didn't have any problems ever since then. So I just want to let everybody know that these LED lights could cause problems like that. You would think the bulb is burnt out or something, but it really isn't. It's still using power.